I should come to him. For the Lord is good and faithful, he will keep us day and night. We can always run to Jesus, Jesus strong and kind. Jesus said that if I fear, I should come to him. No one else can be my shield. I should come to him.
Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for allowing us to come here again to worship you and to hear your word. I pray that you would help us to glorify you in everything that we do, in our obedience and in our worship and in our studying, that it would be to seek after you. It would be to glorify you and to edify your church and to build your kingdom. I pray that you would be on our hearts this morning. Let your word penetrate our hearts and give us strength and encouragement. And I pray that you would be with all the people here and all the people all over the world who are your people, and just let your presence rest upon them. We love you and we thank you, and I ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.